We're here with the world famous Joey Ryan, and I know that last night we've been talking about it with some of the wrestlers, Shark Boy and some of the other ones. You had a penis party last night, and I think a couple thousand people attended.
Yeah, it was really cool because we had some stiff competition last night. Joey Janela's spring break. Yeah, no pun intended. We had some stiff competition, Joey Janela's spring break, NXT obviously. But we still had a couple thousand people show up to watch us have a party with a wrestling ring.
And what is a penis party exactly?
It's kind of just that. It's, you know, we're throwing a party to celebrate everything pro wrestling, including penises. And, you know, we had a ring up and we did some matches. And, yeah, and I mean, it came out well, and we had a lot of different styles on the show, a lot of different wrestlers on the show, and everyone seemed to enjoy themselves.
So your career has really got interesting places, probably places that you didn't think it was going to get with, you know, the whole penis thing, and in all seriousness. And, you know, I know you get a lot of, some flack on, you know, social media, guys like Jim Cornette, people like hardcores that don't like that kind of stuff.
Yeah.
You just let that go in one ear and out the other, and how do you feel about what you've been able to build?
I mean, I definitely found something, been blessed with the amount of work I've been able to get. You know, I feel like the negative is always more vocal, so people see that. But because I, you know, literally 10 minutes ago, Ricky Morton came by and he was just like, you know, he's like, I love what you do. You're great for this business. I was on a show with Hacksaw Jim Duggan a couple weeks ago. He saw it for the first time. He said, he started laughing when I got back to the locker room. He said, oh, that's great. He's like, and he held up his 2x4. He's like, I had to do something stupid to get over too. So to hear stuff like that from those guys, that means a lot to me. They're not going to be the ones that are going to tweet about it, though. The people that are angry are going to be the ones that posted online.
So in that vein, I heard that you were selling opportunities to pose touching your penis. How'd that go this weekend?
It went really well. It went really well. Although the hotel thought I was just going to be standing there naked and like people. So we had to put a disclaimer out that I will be wearing my wrestling gear and there'll be no skin-to-skin contact because the hotel was worried that I was just going to be naked in these photo ops, which is absurd but funny at the same time.
So I know I've read on Twitter that you're a free agent now. You're kind of locked up with Lucha Underground. Now you're free. I know that you are on All In. And so wondering if I could get a scoop, any chance of going to AEW being a Double or Nothing?
I mean, I'll be at StarCast for sure. So far, nothing on Double or Nothing. Again, no pun intended. Yeah, I mean, free agent now, I'm enjoying it. I wasn't under contract for so long, and now I'm, you know, I've got no obligations, no bosses. I'm going to enjoy it for a little while. I'm not going to be quick to jump into anything because I want to make sure I'm happy with the decisions I make. So I'm probably going to stay independent for a little while. But, I mean, those guys are going to be successful with or without me. So, you know, when the timing's right, maybe I'll jump on with them.
All right, where can people find you if they don't already follow you?
I'm on Twitter, at Joey Ryan Online, or Instagram, at Joey Ryan. I'm on Facebook, too. You can just search me out. I'm pretty accessible on social media.
Next year, maybe you could use me as a ring announcer for the penis party because I have a circumcised one.
Oh, yeah, me too.